can't do that.
I'm sensing more darkspawn.
The ancestors favor us indeed. This is a dwarven barrier door. Before old Kal'Harol fell, she nearly had it complete. Only the mechanism needs work. If they'd only had a bit more time to finish, Orzammar wouldn't be all alone. Won't take me long to fix up the mechanism. This is proper dwarven engineering. You stand back now. Should buy us a few years. A decade if we're lucky.
That'll give us time to devise a more permanent solution. Are you ready? Of course.
Yeah, let's go
ready?
Back.
Of course.
sometimes.
I remind you of your ex-wife who fed her entire house to Darkspawn in a search for a magical anvil?
Yeah. Well, no. Not when you put it that way.
Smooth, Ogryn. Real smooth.
Oh, you're back to visit old Dworkin? Wonderful. Thanks for your... Use them to...
Commander.
Okay. Basically, there's nothing here. So I guess let's head back to town.
You're back, eh? What's it like out there? Darkspawn crawling all over? Thank the Maker. Mika's been afraid to move from this spot since he lost a stupid thing.
Sorry, couldn't go without Lucky Deerfoot. Thanks for finding it.
And now we're getting away before the Dark...
Apparently, I'm going around finding items for a side quest.
It is so good to...
Wow. Ah, I already have them. Commander.
Again.
Har! Let me tell you about my life in one word.
Oh no, don't run to the tower. I'm far, far too delicate.
I'm not only a dwarf, I'm a moron. Listen to me fart.
Oh no, big Templar man. What are you going to do with that sword?
Ew.
No.
Don't play with fire unless you want to get burned, son.
All things in this world are... finite. What... as there is but one world. One life, one death. There is but one God. And he is our Maker. As there is but one world, one life. Have you delivered your annual to the Chancellor?
Did you see those two throwing money around last night?
I wish I had a mysterious benefactor.
What can I get for you, friend?
Dirk's been in a fight with his girl.
Best watch yourself.
You know anything about that?
Too many dogs.
Yeah.
She was pestering him about making an honest woman of her. She was a